dynamic scenery masks nature with attitude. Renegade cargo pilots live freedom unlimited, unafraid to cast off conformity. More than 20 years, PME Legend's journey has been a history entwined with the legendary exploits of the last frontier, born of pilots who exist on the fringe. Of all the places in the Americas where old propliners still fly their tours of duty, the South American continent has the most extreme scene of air cargo transport. Condors, they soar over the mountains, into the jungle and back. Man and machine are at their most successful, wrapped in basic, rugged, tough materials, simple but effective. It takes a rare breed to succeed in combining the function of pilot, navigator, and mechanic, a one-man company on wings. There are still some places in this civilized world where no roads exist for the transport of man and supplies. Places where no truck can come and no train can run. The last few cargo pilots still take their vintage silver birds into remote jungles, sunlit islands, mountaintops, or the barren, cold environment of the northern circumpolar to supply small communities that are away from the masses. The precious cargo can be medicines, foods, supplies of not just essentials, but also sometimes those little luxuries that others take for granted. Many of these sky trucks started their working lives over 70 years ago. Some, the DC-3 Dakota and Curtis Commander C-46 included, taking the first steps in creating the story of their legend which endures today. The rugged endurance and longevity of these prop liners are reflected in every detail of their scarred fuselages. These workhorses are still pilots' favorites, because of their ability to fly heavy cargo into high mountain terrains with badly managed runways, grass strips, or even land on ice in unpredictable weather. The flying qualities and the endurance are extraordinary. These flying relics of days gone by are kept aloft by total dedication and commitment to maintenance. Local knowledge is more valuable than money in these remote areas. Knowing the right guy with the right tools to modify and refresh your salvaged parts will get you back up in the sky. Finding spare parts means a treasure hunt. If you can't find what you need, you modify something else. The pilot's skill is not just in guiding the plane through the air. It's fixing them up to climb into the big blue and get airborne. Legends are not easy to explain in words. You can feel the raw sense of adventure and almost smell the engine oil. The sweaty, oil-dripping circumstances of the job don't match with suits. The cargo pilots battle the daily discomforts of the high altitude. Low oxygen levels exhaust the man and the machine, tested at high altitude. Tropical heat, lazy sunshine, or freezing blizzards and whiteouts. If they can get off the ground, the cargo pilots still fly. To work in these conditions means putting trust in their gear, from the planes they fly to the clothes they wear. PME Legend American Classic Gear earned its wings in this zone as an indispensable piece of clothing for withstanding the extremities of the hard work and the rapidly changing weather conditions. Flying high in cold altitudes or hauling crates on the ground, tough but comfortable clothing is the only choice. The sheepskin jacket was designed from scratch to conserve body heat and provide comfort on long flights. These traditional leather jackets epitomize quality craftsmanship and integrity of design. It starts with a selection of specific premium leather qualities to the execution of every detail. The arms of the flying jacket are designed with extra stiffness to give the pilot's arms greater stability when piloting their machines and taking the strain on long flights, giving them some rest. Back in the early days of flight, the pilots quickly adopted jeans as an additional piece of cloth to the traditional cargo pants. The tough, rugged material perfectly complemented the demanding lifestyles of the first adventurous, wild-eyed pilots. Jeans and their flying jackets became the perfect uniform for these cowboys of the sky. The tough metal fixings were purely functional, reinforcing to add strength to the workwear, protecting against ripped pockets and extending life. Embedded in the plane skins, the rivets also added strength, holding the panels together securely as the metal expanded and contracted in the varying temperatures during flight. Built to last, tailored for comfort. Ever since the launch of the Aviator Jeans Fit, PME Legend became market leader in jeans in their home market. In this rugged scene, cargo pilots appreciate high-quality, comfortable clothing that withstands the wear and tear of their non-polished lifestyles. The PME Legend collection is a tribute to this sense of freedom in its style, paying homage to a rare breed of pilot. It's their way of life and our inspiration. The legend continues.